Karen's adding some wood chips to an area where topsoil was placed, and then prior to the topsoil, we put down some, we layered it with cedar wood chips. So we're going over it again. What you've seen here is you see it, we've used cedar oil to fender here. Also on top of it to kind of give it a real kick. I'm gonna do it again on this area. Ready that? Just packing it in. This is where we're having some rodent issues here. So we created the turret here. Now we're gonna go wet it down. The camera's kind of smoothing it out. See, it's just getting lit, just layering it out, smoothing it. Then we'll go back and we'll add the fender to it. Kind of give it a kick. See if that helps. You put a defender on it. Give it a kick because we didn't defend it in the cedar chips. Hopefully, it'll really create a deterrent for the rodents in this area that's been a real nuisance for the community here. It's a green product. It's safe for children, safe for animals. So we're using it here, not using any pesticides. The white stuff you see is the actual is the defender when it as it's mixed with the water. It comes out like in a white pasty color. And adding it with the wood chips gives it a kick.